Okay, guys, welcome to the stream. Tune in for Throwback Thursday, and tonight we're going to be doing what is considered one of the best missions of the original Halo, Two Betrayals. Sorry for the late start, I've been trying to figure out some stuff, and amongst them is all of a sudden I'm having this weird problem with my tweets not pushing to my Facebook, so some of you guys that are on my Facebook, they're always looking for me to go live. It's not going on there. My very best advice to you is if you want to make sure you don't miss anything, actually follow my Twitter directly, even if you're not really a Twitter person, because that's just the best way to make sure. I want to check one other thing, and we'll get started here, so hang on just one second. Just want to send a test tweet. Like, I just want to do one straight from my Twitter account and see if that one comes through. Maybe that's what the problem is. Oh, okay. I was wrong. It must just be a little slow or something, because now everything's there, including the test that I just sent. So, it should be good. Oh, look, one of my friends is lurking on here. I'm gonna ask her if she's gonna tune in. Let's see if we can get her in the chat. See if we can get Larissa in the chat. All right. Hopefully she'll join us. Okay, I think everything is good to go. Camera looks good. Check our levels one last time here. That looks good. All right, guys, let's do it. Let's see if I can remember even what the hell to do at the beginning of this, because I remember the Sentinels are going to be shooting at me. I remember that.
Look out.
I have no memory of what I'm supposed to do here. I know they're shooting at me. Man, this really looks good in the Anniversary Edition. Oh look, there's a terminal there. I'll have to come back for that another time. Do I just run out of the room? I think I do. Well, let's just get the hell out of here. I really don't remember what to do at all. Do I open this door? Yeah, I do. Oh, okay, I'm dead, so I probably do have to fight them then. Alright. Alright, dudes. And hide behind this. I remember that. Like, can I shoot at them? I don't think I can. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay, that knocks them out. Alright. Get you. I'll get you. Okay. Now I'm safe.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo.
Okay.
According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation.
I'll just let them destroy each other.
A starship's fusion reactors going critical would be the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet to see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's.
I know, like, if we're in a good groove tonight. Oh man. Oh man, I got needled in the face.
The available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary.
We get a good rhythm going here.
A large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do.
Oh, my friend's no fun. She says she's tired.
Going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet.
She says she's feeling a bit quote unquote relaxed. Well, you know, it is fun to watch games of this nature when you're quote-unquote relaxed. I don't even know why we're talking in code words, for God's sake. It's legal in this state now. Okay, so I remember that it's best to let these dudes fight it out. And then I gotta try to get the grunts, I think. After they get that last monitor. I think he's dead now. Stay backed off. Stay backed off. Come on, shields recharge. Watch the battery. Is it just me, or do these bolts home in a little bit? They kind of do. Right, you little bastard. Yeah, I'm so dead now. Gotcha! Oh, that explosion was great. Oh, man. So great. Welcome, viewers. I see that I've got a couple of you tonight. Hope you'll say hi in the chat. I gotta find me a health pack, dude. Things are looking ugly right now. I got me a fresh plasma. Let's see what happens. So funny playing this, because like this same sort of path is at the end of Halo 3, right? Before you go get in the hog, you walk out of the control room like this. Let's see if I remember what to do here. Ooh, three viewers now. Welcome, everybody. Pretty good for me. Alright, who we got waiting? Grenade time. Adios, dudes. That elite is pissing me off. Die, dude, die. Oh, and I died. Damn it. Such a hard time with this sometimes. Right there. Right there. I don't usually have such a hard time with this. I'm actually like getting kind of pissed. Finally, dude, that should have happened the first time. Now let's
located the crash site.
Get some weapons.
Buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
See, I'm not stupid. I'm kind of stupid because apparently I had a shotgun that whole time, but, look here. Health pack and, oh, a sniper. What do I want to take with me? I think I'm going to keep the shotgun and take the sniper. I think that's how we're going to roll right now. I can make this work. Check something here. Sorry, guys. Just want to take a peek at something. There we go. Oh, so my friends are watching. Hey, Confal and Pratbard. I can see you guys. I see you. Oh, how do I want to take these guys out? Let's just give them a grenade. Oh, that was lame. Come here, you little bastard. I don't know if I do want to continue with this shotgun. The risky proposition. What else is going on down here? Never stops being fun. Yeah, come on up, Jackal. Come on up. Three shots, really? Really? Take a look out here. What have we got going on? There's a banshee down there, isn't there? Yeah, I'm gonna want to try to get to that. Just fly my way out of here. I love the snow. That's always one of my favorite things about this one. That was quick. Did I get him? I did. That's awesome. Probably should take his weapon at this point, though. Eh. Give it some more time. We'll give it some more time. never gets old. Yay! I have a funny story. I don't even remember how it came up, but at work today we were talking and somehow games came up and I mentioned the Grunt birthday party skull, and then this other lady that I work with was listening, and like, she knew we were talking about video games, but if you could have seen the look on her face when I was talking about how much I love Grunt Birthday Party and like how it works, it was so freaking hilarious. Just to explain it to somebody that doesn't know it as intimately as we all do, right? Like, it was hella funny. Oh, boom! Oh, I caught that one good, dude. I'll just take those grenades. How much ammo have I got left? A little bit. Yeah, I'll give you wart, 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 dude. Alright. It is a banshee out there, isn't it? I am so taking that. Is there anything in that wraith? Let's have a look around here. Banshee. Is there anybody in this? I don't think so. Alright. Uh-oh. The music.
We should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
Crap. Yikes. Is there another banshee somewhere? I hope. Oh, look! Rockets! I'll take those. I think we're gonna have some fun now. Alright, well, we're out of ammo in that, so I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna feed that wraith a rocket sandwich, dude. He's gonna get it now. Where's he at? Where you at, dude? Oh, that wasn't smart. Okay, I think I got him. There's more ammo over here. Let's go grab some. Be careful when we do it, but there is more. Yeah, we got a full boat now. Alright. Looking good. Wraith is dead. That's what matters. Really? Any more of that ammo left? I keep trying to sprint. That's the funny thing. All I'm doing is turning my flashlight on and off, but... Oh, see, these dudes were infected. That's no good. No good at all. Alright, well... I really shouldn't be using this weapon still. Let's go this way. Go down here, get this rock in here. That's right. That's right. I'm gonna get in that banshee. I'm getting out of here. See what? I can't remember if there's anything down in the pit this time. I don't think so. There's nothing down there to pick up, is there? I don't think so. Alright.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target. Ah,
the old banshee. Forward stick or you fall. This looks so great. A little too high. Little banshee bomb action.
Good.
All right. I think we're good. Only thing that sucks, I remember this now, is that I have to backtrack. How much rockets do I have? Okay, that's good. I have to backtrack all the way through all of this. I already did this once.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it.
Great. Okay.
The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge.
Great. Okay.
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded.
Here come the enemies.
The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Dude, I don't even remember what to do with those guys, to be honest. Like, do I just keep running away? Like, I don't even really remember. I think I do have to just run away from them. That's where I came in. Oh, crap. Hey, wait, what do? I don't remember. These old games. These old games, dude. Well, okay, that worked. That'll work. That'll work. That'll work. Oh, damn it. I hate this crap. I remember what to do now. I remember.
That's the pulse generator. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
I don't remember. I think I have to walk into that room and walk out that tube that's in there. Something like that. Or not. Okay, let's get out of here. Ah, I can't sprint. I can't sprint. I don't remember that, man. Gotta take those dudes out. Come on out, come on. At least they're staying in there. I have to get a different weapon, I think. Kind of screwed right now. Oh, come on. I hate it when I get stuck like this. See if I can figure out what the hell to do. There's this room. And there's this tube here. Yeah, I think that's the way out. Because this is not the way out. That's the way I came in. Oh, damn it. If not for getting stuck on the fucking wall, dude. Alright, let's do it again. Shit, why not?
Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning.
I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, come on out and play, dudes. Come on. Come on, like, venture out. Come on. Alright. That worked. There's another one. Making some progress here. Ah, wasn't close enough. Got that one. Who else? Who's next? I want to keep him in there. I don't want him to come out. That's the thing. There's another one. Ammo's looking good. All right. Little more. Just a little more. All right, he's gone. Think one more. Alright. They're all gone, I think. How do I get out of here? No, it's not through here. Where they came from. Oh dear. Well, maybe this is the right way. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, friends.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon.
I didn't even have to fight those guys. I feel stupid now. We get closer. And remember, all the arrows are going to be backwards. Everything's going to be backwards now. Oh, look, another banshee. Where am I going now? I don't remember what to do. The heck? Oh. Switching the old graphics on and off. I didn't mean to do that. I don't remember what to do here at all. I know I'm in the right place. That's right. I have to fly to all these different locations. Is that a fuel rod gun? Looks like it was. Okay. Right then. I guess I gotta be a little more aggressive. Okay. Okay, you guys want to play it like that? I can play it like that. Yep, I can do it like that too. Sometimes cautious isn't always the way. I think I'm going through that other door, so let's tee it up real good.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Alright. I think, though, much as I love the shotgun, I think I want to get rid of it. So, I'll even take this right now. Like, Did one of these guys drop anything good? Yes. I'm gonna take that. Alright. Let's do that. Arrows are all gonna be backwards. Gotta remember that part. And we'll gladly take your gun. For your little friends. That was awesome. Oh god, it just never gets tired, does it? Doesn't. Oh. Oh, so great. Okay. Need some water here. Okay. Down this way. I could have had him. I screwed up. I could have had him. Did I get him? Oh, dude, I did get him. Oh, but not that one. Gotcha. Take that. Alright. Alright. Oh, great. Gee, I wish I kept that shotgun now. But I'll get one from these dudes somewhere along the line. Yeah, I don't want to change weapons now. Oh, this is where it gets tough. This is where it gets tough. Goddamn. Blood. Oh, whoops. That was dumb. This is very dumb. That shield recharge is not so forgiving in this old one. Oh, I hate it when they get back up. You remember that, don't you, buddy? Playing the Cortana level. Bastards get back up all the time. Oh, I stuck him! I stuck him! And he took his friend with him. That is great stuff right there. Well. Crap. I guess I'm gonna take an AR now. There's gonna be flood in here somewhere. It ain't gonna be fun. You know what though? I'm gonna take that. Ah. This, the mixed Flood and Covenant stuff is difficult, man. Oh! Really? Now we have to do this all over again. Really not cool. That shield recharge, though, man. I know better than that. I'm just being sloppy right now. Oh yeah, just let them kill each other. There we go. See, that's the way. Yep, that's how you kill him. Like that. Oh, damn it. Okay. A little more careful. A little more careful. Goddamn flutter everywhere. Oh, this game though, dude, this game. I swear to God. Laura, I'm trying to remember if we ever played through this one entirely together. I don't know if we did. Really is fun. What time is it anyway? Okay, I got time. I got time. Oh, the backtracking. I could go underneath if I wanted to. If I remember right, you want to let the flood come over and like kill them all. Yeah, I kind of remember this. Like, these dudes will jump out all over the place and, like, try to get you. Yeah, one of these guys had to have dropped a plasma rifle. Maybe? Nope. Alright. That's cool. Do it the hard way. Oh, there's one. Thank you. Okay. Shield recharge is just not okay. gone. Hope. Maybe. Yeah, okay. I gotta be watching for the score pop-ups, man. Like, I've forgotten that particular technique. Turn scoring on so that you can make sure they're dead. Some people turn scoring on for the scoring, but I don't. I turn the scoring on for the making sure. Okay. I think we got them. Nice if there was a health pack around here somewhere. Look like it, though. Crap. Okay, what's up in here? Yeah, this is wonderful. This is gonna be fun. Oh, he's got a shotgun, huh? I'll take that. Ow. I don't even know what happened just now. Oh god, Halo, you're so funny. Okay. Where'd they all come from? Inside there, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, that's what happened. Mm-hmm. God damn flood, dude. Oh god, I hate them so much. Come on, Larissa, this should be a familiar tune, man. We did this dance before. I'm taking that shotgun, dude. Hell with this crap. Of course, I don't really know why I'm up here. I don't think I need to be up here. To be totally honest. I just need to get the hell out. Lots of ammo. Lots of ammo. I feel like one of those dudes had rockets, and I would love to liberate them of those rockets. A health pack, like, anywhere. I'm one of those people that I'm like, dude, I gotta, like, conserve my rockets, and I'll carry that shit all the way through the level and never even use it. But for that one moment that you do need it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see, this is why we have the shotgun. Ah, crap. I don't have the right guns for this. At all. See, this is where I get in trouble. I have to waste shotgun on that. But it's okay. Come on, you little bastards. Go ahead, just hit me. There you go. Alright. Uh-oh. No. Not cool, man. Not cool. Get out of here, dude. Don't even want to fight these dudes anymore. I just let him hit me. On heroic, you have the luxury of taking hits from those things if you want to. I would not recommend it otherwise, and you still have to be really careful. Okay. Great. Banshees. Just what I wanted. My most favoriteest thing. Here, come on around for a pass, asshole. I'll feed you a rocket. It's so easy when you know what to do. That is not easy, though. That is not so easy. That got ugly real fast. So busy laughing at the bad guys. That banshee go. Here, come on over, jerk. That's right. That's right. A freaking cramp in my hand. I don't know why. Yeah, that's right, jerks. Come on over. Let's dance. Good. Ah, bad cramp in my hand for some reason. Dude, if all that's out on this bridge is flood, I got this nailed down. That was weird. The triggers weren't responding. Oh, rockets. Oh, that's not fair. So, I guess I should use a rocket on that guy, I guess? That was mean, dude. Use frags on these other dudes out here. Oh, nice. It crashed right in front of me. Well, got a barricade. Yeah, that's wonderful. Just what I want. Nobody's coming in that way. That was actually kind of fortunate. What's that other banshee? Come on over, dude. Do it. Of course that has to come and ruin it. Of course! I had a perfect shot lined up. No. That would be too easy. Where'd he go? Hey, Banshee. And I missed. Come on, Banshee. Come on. Bam. Whoa. 20 viewers all of a sudden. Welcome, everybody. Welcome. Just playing a little original Halo, having some fun. Not trying to do anything fancy. This is just heroic. Where was that dude with the rockets? That's what I want to know. I gotta get rid of him. And do it quick. Wow, lots and lots of viewers. This is so awesome. I don't know if I've ever had this many people at once before. Welcome, guys. Really appreciate y'all tuning in. And like I said before, if you're just joining me or you don't recognize what this is the anniversary edition of the original Halo. We are on... I think it's the second to last level, Two Betrayals. A massive backtrack fest that's actually pretty fun. And we're on heroic difficulty right now, no legendary, because I'm totally not good enough for legendary in this game at all. I really need to refill my shotgun, but we're gonna try to stick it out. Get rid of these little guys. Come here. There we go. Alright. It popped. Let's get moving. Pop. Pop. All right. Anything cool over here that'll help us out? No ammo yet. No, anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, jeez. Here they come. I might have just gotten myself into some trouble. Actually. Oh! Where did that come from? Yikes. I kind of do my typical flood thing and play the waiting game. I kind of can't afford to use my shotgun on those guys. Like, I gotta do that. And like some of that. Maybe, oh, blew myself up. Don't do that. Hot tip, don't do that. Oh, that was fun. I never tried doing it that way before. Okay. Oh. Oh, they're here. Let's try this again. See if we can't find a better way of taking care of this. Oh, there's shotgun ammo over there. I got hit by one. Oh, whoa! What the hell? I have no more rockets now. So let's just ditch those right now and get one of these. Take these little dudes out the way that we're meant to. All right. No, I think we cool. Oop. Great for that one? No. Okay. Just keep working our way out of here. If I make good time, I might do Pillar of Autumn tonight. We'll see. Oh, hey, look, an elevator. All right. Oh. Oh, not cool. Not cool. Not really much I can do about it, though. Okay. Oh. Hey, stop that. Alright. What am I doing? I still have this! Did I ever pick up that ammo? I didn't. That sucks. Picked up a little bit. I hate it when they come back to life! Now, where do I go? I think I go this way. No, that's not the right way. Other way. We'll sneak our way around here. Yeah, we'll sneak along like a sneaky snake. Blam, we'll do that. That worked pretty good. Don't need to go in there. Walk in here, real quiet like. Real quiet like. That's the door. Get the hell out. Yes. Now we're getting somewhere. We got our checkpoint. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Okay, so, let's see. Oh, lovely. There's a banshee. That I don't have a weapon for. So, is that a ghost that's flipped over?
Okay,
yeah.
Take care of the next pulse generator.
Where is it? Oh, I'm stuck. Remember, these ghosts boost? How do you boost in these? I don't even know. Can you boost in these? I don't remember. I also don't really know where to go. Where am I even supposed to go right now? Like, I don't even know. Whoop. No, don't flip over, don't flip over! God damn it. Be in some trouble now, dude. Where are we going right now? I don't even know. Okay, so I did come out that door, which means I gotta go this way. I just gotta get past this dude and get the hell up out. And that's what we're gonna do. That is what we're gonna do. Alright. Foggy. Probably both good and bad. Right. Checkpoint. Checkity check check. Alright. What do we got here that we can take? Take that. Flip the hog. No, I didn't want to give up my gun though. Oh, that's okay. I don't have rockets anymore, so let's just get in this damn thing and see what happens. Oh. That's lovely. Thank you, computer, for that. I appreciate it. Okay, well. That didn't work out so good. Probably should just hoof it up there. For now. Can always come back. We'll come back for you. We'll come back for you. Let's go get these enemies first. Now I'm gonna go get that warthog. Now we're gonna go get it. Like I almost straight walked off this just to drop back down to the bottom, totally forgetting that fall damage in this game is... Yeah. I would die. And I'd have to do it all over again. And I'm not gonna do that. No, sir. Right, we're health packed up. Do it. Don't have any marines, but at least we got a vehicle we can do something with. Aren't there like hunters back here or something? Oh, that's not okay. It's not okay, dude. Oh, we're gonna get you for that. Yes, we are. No, no, I don't wanna do that. We're gonna get you now, dude. Okay, he's dead. Now, next customer. Now, he's dead. It worked out pretty well. Now, I only have to drive back, or do I? Wait a minute. Where am I going anyway? I have to get up there. Is there a banshee around here somewhere? Is that what it was? Give me a shout in the chat if you remember how it is we get up there. I don't remember at all. Like, I don't want to die because that all worked out so perfectly, but we're going to come just a little closer and then I'm going to deal with these dudes. There's a banshee right there. That answers my question because I can see him right now. Okay, gotta get out. Hunter's over there. I definitely don't want to go near those guys. Oh crap! Crap, 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 crap. Stay down. Alright, I'm getting in this and I'm getting out of here. Do it right now. We're gonna get out, dude. A little closer than I would have liked it to be, if I'm to be fully honest. I remember it gets nasty up here too. There's all kinds of bad guys and shit up here. Yeah, see, I'm dead. I'm dead. Now I have to do this whole thing again, don't I? Yeah, see, it's gonna be like that now, isn't it? Okay. I'm just gonna try, like, fucking charging in there and getting in that Banshee before anything goes south. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! Up, up, up! Okay. Let's deal with all this other crap first. That's one. Where's the other one? You're next, dude. You're next, bro. Okay, so was that a Banshee that killed me? I think it was. Let's try that again. Let's do that some more. That actually was a bit of okay. That was not so okay. We got away. We got away. There's another one here somewhere, I know that. Where is he? That's the bastard that shot me down. Oh, really? Who was shooting at me? Oh, that bastard was still alive. After all of that, I gotta do it again. I gotta do it again. And I lost all my viewers, too, because I suck. Get in and go! Go, 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 go! Yes. Okay, we're in. All right. I'm gonna land right here, dude. We're just gonna take care of this shit from right here. Might not go well, but we're gonna try it. Nope, we're dead. That was really dumb. See, I know I have to go up there, and I know I've done this faster, but I do not remember what I did at all. I don't remember how I did it. Is the problem. I don't know, dude. I think I just need to try to, like, go for it. Just bomb it. I'll get rid of these banshees and then go for it. No more trying to take out the base. Go back down. And she's almost dead though. It's not gonna work. I'm not careful. Get up there and get it done. Okay. We're okay. Doing all right. That elite still alive over here? Ho 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 ho. Now please give me a checkpoint. Please. Please, 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 please. I do not want to do that again. It's actually pretty sneaky, if I do say so myself. There we go. We got a checkpoint. Yeah! Now, what do I have to fight in here? Oh, good. Come on, dudes. I'll let those guys fight each other. Yeah, here, come on out. Come on. Come on. Take that. A pile of medals. Really? I've got 2,000 medals already? That's funny. Oh, I'll take that. Against the flood, I will take that. Okay. Oh, he dropped rockets. I guess I should take those. Walk around, get ammo, all that good stuff. Probably gonna be a hairy furball here in a minute.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One.
Oh, nope, dead. Oh, this part's so frustrating sometimes. I gotta make sure I know which way is out. That would have gone differently. And maybe pick up the rockets after. Oh! Hey, rocket dude. Oh, I got him. I tagged him on the foot. Yeah! Where are those rockets at, man? They fall, like, over here. That doesn't matter. Does not matter, because we're not going to take them. Actually, I need to go back out here for a second. I want the AR that dude dropped. There we go. We're going to take that. Alright, we're going to go straight out. Jesus, here we go again, dude. Here we go again. Same freaking problem. Wow. Okay, so maybe not the way to do it. Do I have to keep running? I don't really remember. If I'm to be completely honest, I don't remember. Ooh! All the freaking things to give me a problem, dude.
Generator overloaded. One more to go.
And I didn't get the AR. Jesus, what the hell am I supposed to do, man? I always used to get stuck here before, and now I remember why. Ow. I need to get those rockets, dude. That's what I need. I'll take those in a minute. Alright, now. We're gonna pick those up. And we're gonna blast the shit out of the first freaking flood bastard that gets in my way. And I'm dead again. This is really starting to get frustrating. I mean, like, this level doesn't even take that long. I just keep getting stuck. Oh, damn. Come on, where are the rockets at? Dude, I fired like how many shots and nothing happened? Yeah, I'd love to play this on Legendary. That would be so much fun. This is starting to go into bullshit territory now. Let's try this again.
That's it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Fuck out of there. So we survived a little bit. Just a little bit longer. We're almost out of freaking shotgun. Probably dump the shotgun. Probably dump these rockets too. At this point, just blow their asses up, dude. Be careful with that though. Like, I don't want any stupid deaths. Now this here should be the way out. No, this is not the way out. This is how I came in. So it's cool. So we got an AR now. Should be another door near here somewhere. Do I go back out? Crap, this might be the one where you have to go back out. I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, I think I have to go back out. Damn. Yeah, I do. Now what? Yeah, see, there's new banshees.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation.
Okay, we're almost out of here.
One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Pretty sure this is not how a banshee is intended to be used. Dump the vehicle. What we got back here to play with? Nothing. That's cool. Get a ghost, man. I'm taking this ghost. I don't want to play around with these dudes. Oh, really? Really? The motherfucker had rockets. Oh, and I have to go all the way back here? That is the most charming thing I've seen all day. Yeah, that's wonderful. Just having all kinds of problems tonight, man. It's not usually this bad.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
God damn it. God damn it. Worked the first time. Why not this time?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers up spin.
Okay.
Energy readings show
I fly straight down this way.
Still powered up.
Goes a little better.
The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him. Or his neural implants. To start the prison portal. That tunnel leads to the next section of planet. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
We don't want to back up too much. We don't want that wraith to start hitting us now, do we? Blew his ass up. One way to do it. Pretty sure I never did it this way before. True though, dude, like that's what I always liked about this game is you could do it any way you wanted to. Oh, those rockets! Almost dead. No! Oh, really? That is some bullshit right there.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin.
Okay, let's do it again.
Fusion reactors are still powered up.
You're gonna be at this all night, dude.
Systems on the Pillar of Autumn.
Truly. Dead before we even got down there. Take this one.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. Down 1,200 kilometers upstairs. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafe and the iPad override without authorization to attack. We need to find the orbit's neural implants to start the detonation.
Now then. Moving on.
Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Gotta remember those dudes in the tunnel. The dudes in the tunnel with the rockets.
We need to destroy is through there.
That's gonna be the key. Keep that turret blown up. Blow all these guys up. Thank you. Yeah. Every time with the rockets, so I'm gonna have to do that differently, but how? How is the question? I do not know.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers up.
Is that another Banshee?
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered.
Yeah, it is. I just that tunnel leads to I don't know what I want to do.
The
Banshee to fuck off, dude. Shouldn't have come in here, bro. You're dead. Oh, taken out by the Wraith. Oh boy. What did I do here before? I don't know. I do know I gotta get rid of this guy though. This guy's making it hard for me.
Down 1200 kilometers up. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We need to find him or his neural implants. Start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Okay, got rid of those. Try this again. And I'm dead again. What time is it? Starting to make me feel like saying fuck this. I won't, of course, but I just don't remember it being so hard to do. Is there another, like, is there another vehicle down here or something? Like, I must be missing something. I have to be.
Kilometers up spin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Really? Who blew me up that time? I mean, honestly, it's getting fucking ridiculous.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upstream. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants. Start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
And take out those hunters too, because I don't want to leave anything to chance right now. There's no other vehicles though or anything, right? No, this is what I got to work with, so. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Alright, well, might be okay now. Let's pause for just a second here. Okay. Get some altitude again. Oh, dude, the guy with the rockets is up there somewhere. I know there's more than one. Now, interesting, because I ran around fighting. Am I gonna get lucky today? Probably not. I'm gonna get out for a minute. Probably exceedingly stupid, but I'm gonna do it. Oh god, here comes some more crap. Get in there, dude! Get in there! Get in there! Get in there! Get in there! Wow, that was almost like a major miscalculation. Almost. Anyone else? Anybody else want some? Anybody else want a little? Please, God, give me a checkpoint here. Thank God, dude. Checkpoint. Of course, I gotta get out and open the damn door. Okay, well, I can't fly in there. Alright. That's how we're gonna play it. All right. I'm not sure that I will be playing any extra games tonight because one of these dudes has got to have a weapon. Nope, of course not. That would be easy. Got a health pack over there? Oh, look it! Friends! Yep, dead. Gotta be weapons around or something, there has to be. Gotta be weapons around here somewhere. Let's go see what we can find. Anything? Nope, nothing there. Hey. I got nothing left to fight him with, dude. It's gonna be difficult. Gotta be something out here. Something. Come on, man. Something? Anything? Nope. Of course not. Alright. Alright. Alright, now one of them had rockets, so I gotta watch myself. No! Fuck! Damn it! Okay. Jeez, about freaking time, dude. I can't help but feel like I'm not supposed to be on foot at this point, but I didn't see any better vehicles to take. Be wrong about that, but I didn't see anything. Let's have some water before we open this door. What do we got going on out here? Okay, well, we got a checkpoint. Step one. That'd be vehicle around somewhere. Oh, that's lovely. There's a freaking banshee up there. Oh, there we go. Be a banshee around. Where would it be? If I go in here? I confess I do not remember at all. I don't go in here. Okay. Gotta be banshee somewhere. I have to find the damn thing.
Okay.
You know what? I'm gonna consult the guide because I have no memory of that particular part of the level. And if you do, feel free to speak up in the chat because I do not remember what to do at all. Let's see, Halo to the trails. And let's go to the IGN walkthrough. And what do they say about that last part? Do I have to go all the way back? Tunnels below, we did that. Okay, final run. What do they have to say about it? Okay, so I gotta keep going because there's gonna be a pair of banshees eventually. I'm gonna go this way because I think what I want is over here. Let them all kill each other. Got a lot of rockets. This is actually looking good. We're just gonna hide back here. Real quiet like. I don't see any freaking banshees though, dude. Oh yeah, there's one. There's one. We're just gonna keep running along the edge of this area. Get our ass in those rocks like we did before. Okay, I'm doing okay. Going alright. Let's get into one of these goddamn banshees and get the hell up out of here right now, dude. Right now. Oh! How far back do I have to go? Yeah, that figures. I wonder if I have more luck going the other way. Probably not. Okay. Well, at least I don't have to go all the way back. No, that's not gonna work. I think it was better before I got the attention of that guy. I don't know, dude, like, even with infinite ammo, I'm not sure that I would do this on Legendary at this point. I just, like, I want to have that feather in my cap, but, ugh. If I have to repeat it this much on heroic, I just ain't gonna do it, dude. I ain't gonna do it. I'm just gonna move very carefully along the edge. Now we're gonna start jumping. I'm just gonna come straight across right now, dude. Straight across and up. Get out of here. Banshee's still okay. We're still in the yellow. Yes. Yes. Alright. Get some altitude. Get up, up, up. I love the way all these cliffs and stuff look in the remastered one. Really pretty. Then I got those guys to deal with. All right. Get us some weapons and some health. We still got lots of rockets. I feel like I want to take this shotgun. There's probably going to be flood in here. How we doing on time? Shh, midnight. Yeah, we're probably not going to play any other games tonight. Much as I'd like to. Okay. Dude, I totally stuck one of those. Nice. Another one here? There is, isn't there? Yeah, of course there is. He's stuck. Good for me, though. Ammo or anything cool hiding around here? Probably not. Ah, crap. All hell's gonna break loose, isn't it? Alright.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Oh, thank God, dude. Cause I was getting kind of tired. Ride and get to
the captain. No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Well, that could have been a lot better. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about that mission. Keys is next. That's the one where you find him all blood mutated and freaking put your fist through his skull and rip his chip thing out. Oh, man. Not really looking forward to that one either, if I'm going to be honest with you. Right.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact. There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Upside down. Nice.
Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be...
Alright guys, well this is where we're going to stop on this for tonight. Thank you to everybody that tuned in, and I think that 20 viewers that I had there for a while was one of the largest audiences that I ever had. So thank you to everybody that was part of that. It was really, really, really cool having everybody on, and I plan to be back next Thursday to do the level keys, and then after that, we're probably going to have a little break. I have a business thing that following week. That would be the week of the... Let's see. The week of the 12th. The week that starts Sunday the 12th. I won't have any broadcasts probably that week, except maybe on the Monday or Tuesday. Anyway, guys, that's all for now. I'm hoping to do Fraggin' Friday with Podtacular tomorrow. Just stay tuned to my Twitter. The address for that is in my info page here on Twitch. And I'll tweet out if I'm going to be on doing Fraggin' Friday. See you later, guys. Take care.